Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about what you can do if the pin sign is disabled when the system is joined to a domain. For more helpful, in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If you're running a Windows system that is joined to a domain, you may not be able to create or log in using the pin. To find out, if you happen to go to Settings, Accounts, Sign-in Options, and in the section for create the pin, you might find that the option to create it is grayed out or disabled. There is no error or message displayed for the option disabled there. To enable and turn on the pin signup for domain users, you're going to have to go into the group policy editor if you are on an enterprise version. So we type in gpedit.msc. You'll then want to go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, then Login, and turn on Convenience Pin Sign In. Click on Enabled, click on Apply, click OK, then close the group policy editor and reboot the machine. After restarting the system, you should be able to create and use the pin sign-in. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.